not telling.
That's not fair. You know our clue.
This isn't about fairness. It's about finding the Bluebird. Where to next?
Ground Hoggia.
Good work, Hacker. So we know the Bluebird is on top of something that's green-striped. Better bring my lift in case it's someplace high up. Pack it up, bots. Just press the on button. When the scissors fold, press off. Then put it in a box, okay? I'll get the rest of my gear.
No problem, boss.
Yeah, you can count on us, probably.
Welcome, and happy Groundhoggian Day. To those of you visiting for the first time, we gather here on the same day, at the same time every year, to see if the Grand Groundhoggian sees his shadow. If he does, it's time to harvest the alfalfa crop. If he doesn't, it means we have to wait 6 more weeks.
According to Motherboard, the next clue is buried where the Grand Groundhoggian shadow ends.
Punksy, awaken the Grand Groundhoggian!
One seriously long shadow.
Yay! Excellent. Come, everyone. Let the harvest begin.
Back to sleep.
Quick, mark where his shadow ends before he goes back under.
My head!
What are you looking for?
A clue that's supposed to be buried here.
I don't see anything. Is the clue invisible?
Okay, Dee Dee, let's pack it up. Hit the button. Hey, that was fun. You want to take a ride?
Sure, but let's make it go faster.
I say we wake up the subterranean rat and check his shadow again.
Please don't wake him. This is his first year as Grand Groundhoggian, and we don't want to confuse him.
His first year?
Then he wouldn't have been here when Motherboard sent the clue.
Punksy, who was the Grand Groundhoggian before this one?
His grandpa.
Were they the same height?
I don't know.
Like I said, wake up the new guy!
Wow! Didn't we just do this?
Excuse me, Mr. Grand Groundhoggian. How tall was your grandpa?
Never measured him. But, here's a picture of us. Good night.
Grandpa's much taller.
Look, his shadow is longer, too.
So we were digging in the wrong place? But how are we gonna find the right place without Grandpa being here?
Maybe there's a relationship between heights and shadows we can use to figure it out.
Inez, you look twice as tall as me, and your shadow is longer than mine. Do you think your shadow could be twice as long as mine?
Let's compare and find out.
Leave this to the hacker. Punksy is one stick tall, and Inez is 2 sticks tall.
Is her shadow twice as long, too?
Stick, please. Punksy's shadow's 2 sticks long. And Inez's shadow is 4 sticks long.
Hey, I'm twice as tall as Punksy, and my shadow is twice as long.
Twice as tall, twice as long. Looks like there is a relationship. So however many times as tall something is, its shadow will be that many times as long.
All right, you're brilliant. Let's see if that works with this photo. The Grand Groundhoggian is 1 thumb tall, and Grandpa is 1, 2, 3 thumbs tall.
then his shadow would have been 3 times as long.
Let's measure where that would be.
Okay, here's the new Grand Grand Hoggy and Shadow length. Here's 2 shadow lengths.
Here's 3, where Grandpa's shadow would have reached. Start digging!
Something's here!
What is it? What is it?
A hoodoo!
A what do?
A hoodoo! A tall, thin spire of rock!
A hoodoo? Like a hoodoo?
Mesa, on center of flats.
The bluebird is on top of...
the green-striped hoodoo and sensible flats.
All right! Yeah!
Hacker! Come back here!
We have to stop him! If he gets the bluebird, he'll destroy Motherboard!
I won't let that happen!
Yikes! I just wanted to sit up front.
Yeah, right. Just tell us your clue.
I will. Just get this vomit off me.
Clue first.
All right. The bluebird is on top of the green-striped hoodoo at Hoodoo Mesa.
Punksy, you are awesome.
Thanks. Now go get the bluebird!
Unpack the box! Huh? What happened to my scissors lift?
That's how it folded.
You dunce buckets ruined it! Good thing I brought my climbing gear, too. It's Hacker and the Cyber Squad! I'll get my gear from the pod. Make sure no one goes up this hoodoo. Got it?
Yes, sir!
There it is! The green striped hoodoo!
And there's the bluebird of Zappiness!
Problemo, Earthlies! I'll get it!
Did you okay?
Outside of a little humiliation and the bent prop, I'm fine.
But we still need to get the bluebird. It looks like someone beat us to it.
Buzz and Elise?
What are they doing here?
It's a long story, but it means Sledge must be here too.
Yikes! We gotta get the bluebird before he does!
But you can't fly. How do we get up there?
There's plenty of cyber bamboo around here. Maybe we can build a ladder.
How do we know how tall to make it? There's no way to measure the height of the hoodoo.
No, but we could measure its shadow and use what we know about shadows to figure out the height of the hoodoo.
Yeah! I was twice as tall as Punksy. So my shadow was twice as long as hers.
So let's compare your shadow to the hoodoo's shadow. See how many of your shadows fit into the hoodoo's shadow.
Then use that number to make the ladder that many times as tall as I am.
How can we compare shadows with Buzz and Delete standing there?
Excuse me. The hacker knows how to handle those bots. I'll create a diversion. Hello, boys. Oh, I've missed you.
Don't come any closer, boss. Even if you want our boss anymore.
Relax. I'm not here to cause trouble. I realize now I can never conquer cyberspace without you. So I've surrendered to Motherboard.
You have?
Yes. The Cyber Squad is here to bring me in, but... may I ask one last favor? Would you take a picture with me so I can remember the good old days?
Sure, boss. We can do that for you.